Matawa communities put First Nations education right on center stage today at a graduation ceremony at the DaVinci Centre. Graduates were told that there is still time right now for students to prepare and study to be ready for some of the looming opportunities expected in the mineral sector. Through the graduation ceremony that saw 69 graduates receive their diplomas, Matawa communities are seeking to increase the number of graduates taking action to boost graduation rates for students in the future. Matawa leaders are looking towards preparing young youth and students for careers in the mining sector with a focus on boosting education and achieving increased graduation rates. The development of programs that allow students to finish their high school and then prepare students to move forward to university or college are growing. Numbers are climbing, but Matawa leaders, while pleased, are still looking to increase those numbers. Setting the bar higher every year is one of the goals of increased graduation levels. This is James Murray with Net News Ledger reporting from Fundy.